But the good thing is we came back home here tonight, Swindon, and the first period was a little bit bouncy, I thought, the first period, but then the second and third we got going, and I thought the second and third tonight the boys played some really good hockey. I think some of the stuff that we've seen was it was impressive, and I think, like you say, you're going to get phases in games where you're not going to get the rub of the green. You're not going to play your best all the time throughout the course of 60 minutes, but it's what you do when you're not playing well. You've just got to keep working hard and it'll turn, and I think that was evident tonight. We got off to a slow first tonight, but then the second and third, I think we really got into a groove, and you know, I think the scoreline maybe should have been a few more goals than what it was tonight.